I don't know. Maybe there's boxes up above that I missed? I didn't think about that, actually. Maybe there's crates up above, like, in the normal Ocarina of Time version of this dungeon. I didn't take that into consideration. I should have, and I didn't. So, yeah. We'll find out, I guess. Let's throw a bomb at it. Oh, bomb shoes. That bomb shoes would work. Let's throw a bomb shoe at it. It's a cow! Hit it! Hit it! For the love of Pete, just hit it! Oh my god, what did that do? That did something. Oh my god. Did I just figure out the puzzle? No. I'm not that smart. Watch, I bet you I need Ruto over here. Well, trip. Boxes! Okay, so I need fire over there. Oh my god, hi! Let's just jump attack you, and I win. Yay. I'm going to become so pro at fighting those things, I swear. I'm just going to throw a bomb shoot at it, because I don't care. What the hell? I need a box. Go grab me a box. Can I do anything down here yet? Nope. Alright, Link, grab a box, and run. Run, 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 run. Aha! And in we go. Oh boy. Somewhat mini-boss, not really a mini-boss time. He doesn't have cool boss music, that's the thing. Come on down. I didn't want to do that. Come on down. I didn't want to do that. Ah! Don't come at me. Don't come at me. You parasitic tentacle that is now lagging. Yay! I did it. All by myself. Laggy game. What it did? I don't get a reward. What is this? What is this? Superman 64? And now the box is gone. Oh my god, you're back! Jump attack him, man! Got him. He had bombs this time. I'm upset. Can I do anything down? Ooh, hey look, I can go here. What's in here? Oh, what's in here? This is like a restock room type of thing. That's what it looks like to me. Seriously, why am I abusing cows? Oh God! Where the hell did you come from? Your mother. Again, with this bullshit. Let's just, you know, get a cycle going here. Of course, if you do that, we can't be friends, man. I got forced into one and out of the other. That sounds like a... Oh god! They're, like, after me. Bomb 2, do your thing! Or don't do your thing. There we go. I got it, don't worry. Don't worry, guys, I'm amazing, and I got my shield back, and we're all good to go. Now I gotta use a Deku stick. Oh, boy. Ooh! It's a chest! It's probably full of Deku sticks. How much you want to bet it's full of Deku sticks? Called it! It's okay, I didn't have a stick, apparently. I thought I had sticks. That means I get one chance. One chance to do this right. Well, I better put that stick away. Don't want to waste it. Oh, another one of you. How... Wrong item! How beautiful. Cause you're beautiful, no matter what you say. Cause words can bring you down. Is that how the song goes? Is it you or is it can't bring us down? I don't remember. Nor do I really care at this point. Did I do good? I did good. Yay, let's run. Love how it doesn't give me items in the middle of this. Whatever. Okay, I'm not complaining. So, we gotta run back this way. Oh, both of them are open now. Cool. There's stuff in here! There's bubbles! Throw it at the bubble! Oh god. Come on, lock on to stuff. That works. Or not. Hit you in the thing. There you go. Oh, you dropped hearts! I like when they drop hearts. What? Okay. I'll take it. That seems to have worked! Miraculously. Ooh, where did this take me? Oh. Ow, in the face. Oh, that's a gold Skulltula that I don't really care for, but... Alright, so... got more hearts, cool. Now, let's... No, Link. Fuck it. I don't care for it. We're just gonna get out of here. And, there should be one more tentacle monster over here. I was right, here's the green one. There's like two pink ones and a green one. It's just fabulous like that, you know what I mean? I love how there's like no music playing in the background though. I don't know why. Probably the game is just not the game being played. Actually miss it, it's kinda saddening, you know? I'm kinda worried. There's sound effects still. No, nothing, okay. Well, looks like we're going back down now. I'm gonna take this box with me. Actually, probably won't even need the box. Because all the places we're going are down there. Yeah, it wouldn't even let me take the box out. Meaning I'm probably not supposed to even have Ruto up here. Which doesn't bother me in the slightest, because she can just rot for all I care. Because I'm a dirty asshole! Yay! Okay, let's... let's go this way first. Come on, Ruto. We're gonna go through this door. Go through the door! Oh, it won't let us back out. I heard keys. Oh, not keys, but... these assholes! That works. I'll hit you with bombs! hit you. Please, please. Die. Die. It die. Yay. That did something. I didn't want to do that. Can I get out of this? Yay, I can. Good. Alright. Where the... Invisible bat! I like that. We can't even get the lens of truth yet they throw invisible bats at us. Genius! That's not what I wanted. I will swap that for that, and let's go. Oh, well. Can I kill you? Do you die? Do you, like, die? I can't really fight you in the water. Kind of hard for me to do that. Can I throw a Ruto on the thing? Throw her. She sits in the water. Genius. Oh, and then she fizzles out. Well, balls. How do I get out of here? Because I can't kill these guys if they're in the water. What other items do I have? Bombs. Throw a bomb at him in the water. Yeah, that didn't work. Destroy it before it flies into you. Yeah, you're a lot of help, Navi. What the hell am I supposed to do? Ah! Don't, no! That'd be a bad thing. How can I kill you? It's kinda hard to kill you, actually. Oh, I got you! Bitches. Oh, yeah. I think I just have to touch this switch. Yeah. Look at that. And now the thing's gone. Yay! Why didn't I think of that before? I don't know. Don't question my thinking in a Zelda game. I just think everything is a kill it type of situation. So what I'm not understanding is why can't I throw her in water? Because, I mean, you know... She's a Zora, so it's not like she can't breathe in the water. I don't know. Nintendo Logic, brought to you by Miyamoto. Hi. I know, I'm an inconsiderate bastard. You can tell me about it later. Alright, so there's only one other door that we haven't gone through yet. And that'd be this one over here. So, we should probably go through this one because this is obviously the only way we can go, and this is where our mini-boss is. Yay! That's it! That's what I've been looking for! Throw me up there! Onto the platform! Can I go up on the platform? I want to go up on the platform. Oh. I have to run at it. There we go! Can I have that? Thanks. No, you get it? Okay, never mind. No thanks. Princess Ruto got the Spiritual Stone! But why Princess Ruto? Because she's a bitch! Oh my goodness, I finally found my mother's stone! Your mother passed a stone? I got very upset when Lord Jabu Jabu swallowed it. While I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me. I was so surprised I dropped it inside. But now that I've found it, I don't need to be in here anymore. So take me home right now. Okay. Oh shit. Well then. Yeah! What is this? An octopus? Oh shit. I just realized I don't have my shield on. It's an Octorok, man! Give me a moment, I gotta put my shield on, thanks. That way I look fabulous for the fight! Oh shit, I'm gonna get hit. Let's see if I can throw my boomerang. Throw my boomerang. Too far behind him. Oh, well, you suck, good sir. He's coming from that way. Let's try to sneak around him. Yeah, so I don't really like this boss fight very much. It's kind of stupid, in my opinion. It's my least favorite fight in the game. Especially for the fact that you always have to run the opposite way. It's like you hit him once and then, you know, you just gotta run. It's like, are you running away from him or are you actually trying just to catch up to him? I can't tell. I don't know, but Link would win in a triathlon. I know that much. So let's see if I can catch up. His ass is like burning. Look at that. Your ass, sir. It's burning. Let me heal that for you. Got some heat and cold, or whatever it's called. Ah! Don't touch the spikes, Link. I know we have a fairy, but we want to preserve that fairy. Keep it for another time, you know what I mean? Want to leave it for, like, when we have to fight Ganondorf, if we ever have to, I mean, you know. Not like this game's been LP'd a million times. Or, oh my god, you bitch! Ran away from me. You're not very nice. You should be nicer to the hero. Because everybody knows that the guy in green is the hero. Green is just a fantastic color. Red can go suck it. You're not dead yet, no. Wouldn't be a Zelda game if it took more than 3 hits. Can you just turn around? I think he did. Well, I haven't run into him yet, so he must have turned around. What a bitch. Alright, so let's see if we can catch up to him. Because if we can catch up to him, that'd be sweet. Almost there, almost there, almost there. Come on, Link. Push it, push it. Throw! Yeah! Yeah! Die! 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 I killed you! Haha! Yay, fully restored. Because I only have 3 hearts. That's pretty boss. There's another cow there. Guys, he's watching. One of these should have a fairy? No? No? Guys, he's watching me. Look at this. It's like, I have to shoot the damn cow to do stuff. Like, the heck? There's no other cow in here? Okay. Then we can move along. Awesome. Oh! You scared the crap out of me. I shouldn't have hit you. Oh, that's death water. Well, death water. Death water. Death watery death water. I need to put something on this switch to get through. Well, death water is bad water. Just kind of tap it, you know. It's pretty cool. I see you over there, Mr. Cow. Is that all I got? To hit you in the face? What? I can't touch this one? Oh, sh! Okay, we got this. Backflip. Jump and slice! Back, jump and slice, jump. Slice! Jump attack! Okay. You will give me hearts. Or not. Stupid cow. It's all your fault. Stupid cow. Okay. I will play the song. What is it? Nope. What is it? What is it? I don't remember the song. Damn it. What is the opponent's song? I knew it. That's the opponent's song. There we go. I think that's the song I need to play. Moo! What a nice song. It reminds me of the pasture. That song makes me feel so good. I can produce lots of milk. Have some of my refreshing and nutritious milk. Oh yeah. I just got free milk. I'm never paying that Talon guy ever again. Look at that. Delicious. Drink up. Delicious. Let's see if I can get some more. You know, if I can just, like, top that one off, or if he gives me a full thing, I don't care. Is that, that gives me another full one. Sweet! So I have milk, I have a fairy, we're good to go. Hey look, boxes. Don't know where they came from, but let's go! I don't want the milk there. Alright. Platforming time! As I almost missed. Alright. Not too shabby. I mean, besides the whole me forgetting what Epona's song was part. This should get us to the end of the dungeon. Right on over here. Okay, so we got some likes to deal with. Not too bad. I mean, likes aren't that hard to get by. Is this still the same? Do I have to be up here? Or is this just for Scully Tula? Looks like it's just for Scully Tula. Where are you, cowhead? No? I hit him. That's not the one I needed to hit, apparently. Either that or I needed to hit all of them. What the? Okay, they must have been on, like, shrooms when they made this dungeon. I swear. They had to have been on, like, shrooms. Because shooting cows, I'm surprised PETA didn't come after them for this. It'd be abuse against domestic animals. But, final fairy before we head in. Alright, let's do it.